Hotline.
Pero unahon ko lang ini makadali mga kaaksyon ha, kay ari na sa aton nga linya no less than the workaholic governor of Negros Occidental, we have Governor Eugenio Bong Lacson, kay maki-update kita sa iya no bilang bulig man sa Action Radio sa campaign sa nga probinsya kon vaccination drive against COVID-19 ang pagambalan. And no less than Governor Lacson ang ari sa aton linya. Gov, how are you? Good morning,
Action Arts. Tag sa mga suki na nagapamati sa Action Hotline, mayong aga sa inyo tanan.
Salamat, Gidgob. Pero antes, kuro kadtuan ang party vaccination drive. Congratulations sa aton nga mga Negrosanon. May apat gid kang mga buksidor nga nagdala sang bugal. Dua ka gold, dua ka may ara bronze, no? Nga taga Bago City. Actually, kag binalbaganon niyo nga mga pumuluyo naton, Gov. Nag-participar sa SEA Games sa Vietnam.
Yes, congratulations kita sa mga gold winners. No? Si Boxer Radon, kag si Boxer Bautista. Action Art, do, ang Negros Occidental, really, do, kilala man kita sa boxing. Whether amateur or professional. It's good that Negrenses were able to total medal tally recent this Asian. No? So, congratulations. And just to inform the public, boxing is one of the priority sports discipline, no, na gina-prioritize ang Abang Sinigente program. Napili lang din naton. We're also including the softball kag chess, no? Mm-hmm. We are being on these three sports na itatel maka-focus sa to certain sports and then really produce champions, no? Mm-hmm. Rather than to spread it all over. Like for example, ang basketball, yeah, often na yan sa private sectors, no? Especially mga big schools, no? So, give more emphasis on sports, no? That also need government support.
Yes. So, ining mga nagdalalaog sa boxing, because I know that you are very supportive in terms of sports program. May ara kita na daw himuon na gov nga pag-welcome sa ila kag pag abi-abi sila pag-abot diri sa aton sa Negros Occidental in this coming days.
First of all, we have to get the schedule of their coming here back to Negros, no. So una tunda, and then maybe we'll have a simple program, no. Diri sa aton sa social hall. Of course, I will have to sit down with Vice Governor Jeffrey Ferrer kung paano ma-recognize ang provincial government ay may mga princes, no, na nakabulikan, no, sa medal tally sang Pilipinas.
Yes. Gov, diri ko sa mas importante, subo nga, kay wailabot sa COVID-19, ti may monkeypox, pakitang namantayan. Pero in terms of vaccination drive against COVID-19, I understand the province is now planning to conduct a 4-day vaccination drive. Can you tell us, ano gini ang mangin sistema, kagsan o gini, Gov?
Okay, this will be headed, of course, by our provincial health office. They will see with the provincial admin, Attorney Ray Diaz, and discuss ang mechanics in a 4-day vaccination. Based on that, that will be part of the meeting kung ano tama susunod, no? Ang target here is because it's already hit 74% of our target.
Okay.
So, problem. I think we've only hit 56% of the target. Now, all over Negros Occidental, we have this interzonal health zone, no?
Mm-hmm.
Line per district, may ara sila their respective health zone. So, kundiin ang area na medyo lubo ang vaccination, we will ask the health zone of the other districts, dito ma-focus, buligan natin ang mga low-performing LGUs, no? As far as vaccination is concerned. So that's the idea, and I hope na post na election fever, so let's all go back again, no, to health issues, and in this case, vaccination gapon for COVID-19.
Yes. Kag ini nga mga banwa, sige man ang aton information and education drive, gobno, especially to those nga do nagkampanti na, daway na nag-worry sang COVID-19, nga muna subong ang ginatagan gid akong atensyon.
Yes, no, especially sa media pa lang, we already hear about the Omicron virus, no, variant, line-line na, the same Omicron, pero gamutage na, no, so, you know, we are all aware that COVID-19 is still around, no? So we also agree. We can also agree that ang vaccination nakabulig man gid sa pagpanubos ang aton numero, no? So right now, if you listen to the news, sa NCR do medyo may uptick na, no? But you cannot say na surge kinita. Uh-huh. And I always believe naman kung anong katabo dito sa National Capital Region, katabo man sa mga different regions or provinces all over the country, no? So as I said earlier, we can agree that vaccination nakabulig man gid sa pagpanubo sa numbers. So let's continue to push for vaccination para if ever maigo ta, first it will be mild, no? And it will not be as contagious.
Yes, Gob. So in a way, hulaton na mo niya, kumiarang iman sa mga development, ang schedule gin sa vaccination drive, so that we can help the province to inform the public and to continue them to convince sa ila, no, nga mag-participar sini. Gov, mahulat lang kami, especially mga plano mo niya comes June 30, pag-umpisa sina. I know nga may mga priorities ka naman liwat nga i-lay down for the Negrosanon.
Yes, yes. Thank you very much, Action Art, because media really is our ang partner na mo as far as information is concerned. Uh-huh. And yes, no. On June 25, which will be my oath taking together with the Vice Gov and the provincial board members, I will spell out what the Negrenses can expect in this second term.
Yes, isa na lang lang gob gali sa pagsulod sang tigululan niya mo maning isa gurong advance na kun kuhaon si imong advisory because dala sang tigululan ang problema sang dengue, leptospirosis, baha do amo na bala gob ang imo lang guro advisory liwat sa mga Negrosanon.
Okay, reminder lang, no? And it was pointed out to me by Dr. Ernel Tumitong, there is a 3-year cycle, no, especially sa dengue cases. And right now, amuni naman, no, we are already on the third 3-year cycle, and we are seeing already a surge in dengue cases, no. Basic naman eh, no. This is more of cleaning your surroundings, no. Especially mga stagnant water. Reminder lang na do not allow that within your area, no. So the precautionary measures are still the same. We just need to remind people that let's be aware also that we have a problem with dengue right now.
Sige. On that note, Gov, salamat gid sa time. God bless. Kaghalong gid permi.
Thank you very much, Action Heart.
Action Hotline!
Ang gobernador diri sa probinsya sang Negros Occidental. Now, partiya sa paghatag pasidungog. I know nga may mga iatag mo na nga dutay nga pagpasalamat o monetary consideration sining mga nagdalasang dungog sa Pilipinas, bulawan nga medalya sa bago lang nagtakop noong SEA Games. Ti ang mas worry ko yung party sa kwan, no, sining dingge sa tigululan blan eh, na dugangan pagid sang pamahog sang leptospirosis, may manipax pa, monkeypox. Ang manipax siya sa bulsa na iya, no? Ang monkeypox, sa mga pakaisa ko na iya, grabe mo, monkeypox. Kagkalain gilis ang panit mo to, no? Maigo ko sa monkeypox disease. Eh, dukarigma, blalang taon. Pero sorry ha, sa mga nagkakalaon, pero mo lang dapat talungan na.
Action Hotline!
Kagiban, pagid ng mga priorities and programs under Gov. Lacson nga administration, 3 years, dugang ang termino para kay Gov. Lacson. So bantayan ina ang dugang manitalis na kapagplastar niya kaysa 25 sa Miyerkules, may dungan silang outtaking ni Gov. O Vice Governor Jeffrey Ferrer. So good luck sa atong tanan, halong gid kag kooperar sa sining 4D vaccination drive nga ginadantaw sang probinsya.